Well, she looked up peach in the dress she made when she was still a mama's little girl. And when she walked down the aisle, everybody smiled at her innocence and curls. And when the preacher said, is there anyone here got a reason why they shouldn't wear? I should have stuck up my hand. I should have got up to stand.
Have a fantastic day. It's going to be amazing. I know it is, and I know you're going to have a fantastic time. But for me, DJ Drama, mwah, sending lots and lots of love, and have a fantastic and very special, special day.
Hi, this is just a hello from Ian, aka Miss Darcy Twinkle. Just to say to Catherine and Steve, I hope you have a beautiful wedding day and many, many happy years together. Lots of love. Bye now.
Congratulations, Kath and Steve, on your marriage, your wedding today. No, David's so proud of you. And lovely couple, may you have many years of togetherness and enjoy every moment of it. Good luck for the future from me and Indy. Thank you.
Oh, hello. I'm the Velvet Snatch, and I'm just wishing Catherine and Steve all the best on their big day.
Mm. Hiya, Kath. A little dartsman tells me you got married yesterday. Congratulations to you and Steve. Mwah. Hope you have a nicer child this time than a dartsman.
Ring those wedding bells, because it's Steve and Catherine's wedding. Just want to say have a wonderful time. It's going to be an amazing day, and literally all my best wishes. At the end of the day, you only do a wedding once, and yours is going to be the best. So, yeah, have fun.
Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to this one-off special of The Key Secret Life. You may be thinking, why am I back so soon? Well, I can tell you so. That my dearest mumsy, my mother, and Steve are tying the knot today. So I'm going to go along and give them a little bit of a surprise, but obviously I won't be going inside because she's only having four people attending, so she didn't want like make a big fuss of things, so I can like understand why she wants to do that. But I just thought, you know, maybe a little glimpse of them both coming out of the ceremony will be very, very good. But yeah, it's a beautiful day, so I've got enough strength just to do this little video. And thank you everybody for the shout outs, and make sure she has a look at them once I put the video together. So I'm just around the corner from the registry office now. Well, I can let yous know that they're actually getting married now at this minute, so this will be a nice surprise. So I've been given special permission by one of the registrars of the centre to wait in this bit where they have the photographs taken, that etc. So this will be like a nice surprise for when they come out. God, it's still being like summer at the minute, which obviously we're in the autumn period now. But it's extremely good. I've just heard clapping now, so I'm officially a stepson to Steve, and Steve's officially a stepdad to me.
Your dad's going in the lift.
Oh, the confetti up here.
Oh, lovely. Ah, dear.
Hello.
Hello.
Congratulations.
Oh, my God.
Congratulations.
Hello.
Hello. Congratulations. Oh,
I don't think me and Andy will tie the knot.
start again. Are you hungry?
Yes!
The puppy is now open!
Is everybody enjoying themselves? I'd like to thank everybody for coming. So I'd like family, friends, the mob from work. And hope you're having a good time and just enjoy yourselves. Special mention to Julie that done the buffet up here.
Yeah, yeah.
And all family that's coming on, the girls and David, I love dearly. Not much else.
Shall I wrap now?
And the most important person today, my beloved.
Oh, you want a tissue, dog?
And relatives, family members are out here.
We love you, Steve.
Especially your mum. Everybody just have a good time. It's all about enjoyment. We've had a tremendous day.
Brilliant. I love you.
And I love
you
too.
Oh, I love you too.
So when the dance floor is busy, everybody get up.
Get on up.
Mom, you're getting up.
Enjoy yourselves. Thank you.
Will your mouth still remember?
still smile from your cheek. Darling, I